Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here. Another one of those butterflies.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Were those the friends Satinus talked about? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
We can show them. We can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
It feels very familiar.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? And another one. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. must have messed it up somehow.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her. Huh. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything. Barely legible. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. penny in for a pound.
Fucking thing.